I can't believe I made that jump. Shut up, Royal. I think he broke something. I admittedly also cannot believe it's not butter. I'm hard pressed to believe that this is margarine. That was way more complicated than it needed to be. A hexing urn. Bonfire ahead. Below in short here. Hiccups, why you gotta be? No, stay down. Did not think I was going to make that. Want to check a wall in this hallway before going down the stairs. Ah, there we are. Well, somebody didn't make it. Visions of sadness. Aww. I will say, I do love the shadow and light effects in this game. They look really good. Okay. Fuck you. You didn't want me to have to do the entire thing. I appreciate it. Why do I need to jump over there? What's over there that I need to jump for? I think that might be a bug. Drake blood armor. Cool. Let's see what the Drake blood stuff looks like. Oh, it's the dudes who have been fighting me. Not bad. But I like my outfit, thank you. I like my outfit. You can't take the sky from me. Pull back. I'm not gonna lie, I'm legitimately surprised. Try confidence. I'd rather not. I'm legitimately surprised I'm not a hollow again. No place I'd rather be than watching Honey. Okay, I'll take that. Whatevs, bitch. On the ground! Who needs sleep when Hannah is streaming? Go to bed. Hey! Rude. Since I found Siren, honey. Oh god. I hate you. I hate you all. Like, the worst part is, like, my brain was like, but it's Serenity, which means Hinetity, but that's just too many sounds. It makes my tongue hurt. And then Eddie. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Sure, I'll take it. That was my coccyx. I bruised my butthole. Like the actual hole. That's how bad that fall was. You don't think I have one? No, that's how I bruised my butthole. You know, anytime I see Better Call Saul, it always cracks me up, that scene where he and his old buddy are grifting people, and he keeps calling them a butthole while he's pretending to be unconscious. Because, like, hearing a kid say butthole is like, okay, yeah, whatever. Hearing a grown-ass adult say it is like, you know you're allowed to say ass, right? Sure, let's summon this random person. Listen carefully. Alright, let's get our shit kicked to us. She looks cool. Dude, look at that fucking sick-ass halberd! Ow. Oh, fuck's sake. I am so far out of fucking Estus. Okay, I gotta admit, she looks really cool. Not gonna lie. I'm sorry about the crunching. I wanna see if I can go down without fighting all these guys. That'll save me a bunch of Estus uses. Oh, for fuck's sake, I hate when that happens. Like, gotta save the orange juice? Exactly. I think if I'd had 10 Estuses instead of like 3, I'd have been fine. Here, let's... I like Ellie. She's cool. Come help me. Delicious Sunny D. I tried to roll. I saw that coming. Okay, let me just test this a little bit. Whew! That was close. No, I didn't want to waste it. Fuck. Oh, yeah, she does. She just rolls in and starts punching. I love it. Ow. Okay. Ow. Fuck you. Nope! Oh god. That was horse shit, by the way. Get fucked, skeleton. What? Yeah, few too many enemies all at once. Little bit much going on. Can't imagine how tough this would be without a summon. Squeezy. Just so many moving parts all at once. fight makes your ass clench. Ugh, every fight does. Now that I've done it this way, I kind of want to keep doing it this way, because I like I like the fact that she just runs in and starts fucking punching bitches. That's cool. She takes no damage to lightning. What? Well, I don't get to see her health this time. Oh my god. I still like this dude's hammer. What? Ellie's been keeping her busy, though, which is really good. She just doesn't know when to back off is the problem. What horse shit? Is she weak to anything? Like, is she weak to anything? Not really, she takes more damage from magic than other elements. Okay, well. Pop into VR and watch while Minecraft. Can you like have one eye on me and one eye on Minecraft? Because that would be horrifying, but also really cool. Man, I wish I had a VR helmet. Get a fucking sick ass 3D avatar of Hanedo. Like having this friend of mine. She's cool. Seriously, I just like the fact that she punches everything. It's very me. Well, that was rude of you. Do you have the Transgressor's leather shield? Good question. Ooh, managed to get the roll off. So getting hit with that actually saved my ass. I love his stupid run. Are you fucking shitting me? Scaling how? Like, if there's no summon, I don't have to worry about it. Here, let's try her without a summon. Okay, but that's on PS3. And also shown to be wildly inconsistent because she summons skeletons most of the time so far. However, I only have so many humanities, so. Or, sorry, human effigies, because this game is pretentious. she takes a good deal of damage from that. Only dodge that because I saw them in the water. I saw their reflection in the water. Okay. I think I can handle her alone if I absolutely need to. But yeah. Definitely dickish patterns. Also, the soul arrow does a lot of damage. 160 is pretty good for being able to keep my distance on her. Like, I'm pretty sure I can kill her soon. Maybe not this episode, but maybe soon. Whenever she does that, I can get free hits. I disagree. Okay, I'm getting better at knowing not to dodge to the side with that. That I have to dodge left or right, or forward or back. Okay, that's just douchey. I was... Whatever game. Thank you. nowhere near her. I was nowhere near the explosion either. Yeah, spells seem to have really inconsistent damage ranges. Sometimes they just decide they hit you. We'll do one more and then we'll do an episode break. Actually, let's do an episode break right before we pull. So, that seems like a good place. And then I've got, you know, one more episode to do.